We always have people who have emotional and mental disturbances and illnesses, and that was the primary reason, that they might have a place closer home and competent physicians, therapists, nurses to help them. For at that time, all the hospitals provided was emergency.